The final races of the men's team pursuit speed skating event took place in the Adler Arena. There were four teams competing for the medal positions. In the B final, Canada were racing Poland. This was the race for the bronze medal. Ready. Both teams chose the same three skaters who'd raced in the quarterfinals and semifinals. In the team pursuit event, each team names four skaters and three of those compete in each race. If one team catches and overtakes the other, the race is over. Otherwise, the race lasts for eight laps. Canada had beaten the United States in the quarterfinals, then lost to Korea in the semis. Poland beats Norway in the quarterfinals, then lost to the Netherlands. Canada opened a significant lead in this race, but Poland were stronger in the final lap as they chased the bronze medal. They surged around the final bend to win comfortably. The Poland team of Zbigniew Brodka, Konrad Niedźwiecki and Jan Szymański had claimed the bronze medal. The gold medal race was between the Netherlands team of Jan Blokhuizen, Sven Kramer and Koen Verweij, and the Korea team, Ju Hyong Jun, Kim Chol Min and Lee Seung Hoon. None of the Korea team had previously won a medal in any event at these games. The Netherlands skaters had won four individual medals between them in Sochi, but only Kramer had already won a gold medal. In the early stages, Korea kept pace with the Netherlands. But as the teams entered the final lap, the Netherlands accelerated. As they came around the final bend, the Netherlands athletes could sense they would be close to the Olympic record. And they broke it. The Netherlands were the Olympic champions again. Both Kramer and Blokhuizen had also won the gold medal in this event in Vancouver in 2010. Korea had reason to celebrate too after finishing second in the event. The bronze medal went to Zbigniew Brodka, Konrad Niedźwiecki and Jan Szymański of Poland. The silver medal was presented to Ju Hyong Jun, Kim Chul Min and Lee Seung Hoon of Korea. The gold medal was awarded to Jan Blokhuizen, Sven Kramer and Koen Verweij of the Netherlands.